expected. This was a mistake. I don't want any trouble.
Someone told me you work at the dump, that you might have information for me. Now, your name's Maria, right?
Mm-hmm. Maria Bava. I've only been at the dump a couple of months. Accounts receivable. I know. Glamorous. Paul Simmons runs the place. Everybody calls him Puppy, though. You've got to stop him.
Stop him from doing what?
Dumping waste in the bay, extorting drivers from other garbage companies, but that's...
That's not the worst thing they're doing, is it?
Mister, they're killing people. Puppy... Mr. Simmons doesn't know how to keep his voice down on the phone, but he was arguing with one of the cleaners, kept saying how they'd been paid to get rid of somebody.
You know when these cleaners will be around?
No, but some of the other guys who work for the dump might.
I'll chase down information on these cleaners, along with the rest of the dump's business. It's gonna be all right, Maria. You did the right thing.
Some of Mr. Simmons' people might know more about the illegal dumping and the bodies.
Got a body here. Stop slacking. Come on.
Fucker was just here. Okay.
Then where you want to look?
Shit's going down now.
So, dressing like shit saved your life?
Luke told me to wait by the car. Figured he didn't need another bodyguard on the boat.
Poor Lou.
He was a good guy. A lot friendlier than Sal. That motherfucker knew how to live.
Ugh. I just had the worst thought.
Yeah?
Can you imagine Mardi Gras next year without him? Mardi Gras without Uncle Goddamn Lou?
We need to get this done today, ladies. Come on, how about stepping it up?
For us, so I gotta wait. Three stiffs in one day.
firing now.
It's go time, boys.
Gonna split. Good luck.
What's he gonna do with?
I want to unload some cash in Barclay.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
Your money's always safer with me, Cher.
What's he gonna do with that gun?
She's sweet on old puppy.
Poor kid.
She don't even know half the ways he's sicker and fuck. Wonder if somebody should warn her. Nah. Let's see how it all plays out. You're not supposed to be back here. Ah, why are you being an ass about this?
You serious?
You're gonna tell me everything Puppy's up to at the dump.
Oh, after what you did? Those twisted motherfuckers are hunting your ass down. Ain't no way you can shake them.
From now on, my crew is your crew.
Run for your lives!
What the hell's going on?
Oh, Lord, save me through this! Oh, Jesus!
So much blood. Look at all the blood.
I hate getting wet like this.
How's it going?
God damn it.
Hey, man.
I'm going to fuck you up, nigga!
What?
I want to unload some cash.
I don't can do a lot. Sorry.
Get this out of here!
This business is done here.
Your time is up, motherfucker!
I'm over at Barclay Mills.
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her out to you.
Got a truck for Lincoln Clay.
Appreciate it.
Dump scared the hell out of everybody there. Puppy, Mr. Simmons let me go today.
You sound happy about it.
Apparently they're having trouble with the business and he can't afford to pay me, but truth be told, I'm glad to be out of there, away from that place.
Is Puppy at the dump now?
Yeah, why? What are you gonna do? Are you gonna kill him?
All depends on Puppy. I'll be seeing you, Maria.
I'm still not sure what Mr. Simmons got himself into.
And die in a dump.
And even that's too good for you. I need some of your boys in Barclay Mills.
Keep an eye out for my guys.
Well, somebody do something! Getting down!
Not the week.
He's gunning us down!
Yeah, I'm of two minds when it comes to Lincoln's legacy. On the one hand, he was a brutal criminal who killed God knows how many people, a new breed of mobster, a prototype for criminals to come. See, someone like that doesn't deserve the position history has afforded him. He should be forgotten, erased. But I also understand that Lincoln had a significant impact on the Italian mob in this city. He did what the Bureau wouldn't or couldn't do. He finished them.
Boy, you stepped into a heap of shit! Get out of the way!
Gotcha, you cocksucking fuck!